मॉर्निंग गर्ल्स, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एक्सरसाइज 6A. द क्वेश्चन इज 7 पीपल नीड्स 90 डेज टू रिपेयर अ पेंट अ हेरिटेज बिल्डिंग. इफ द जॉब शुड बी कंप्लीटेड इन 15 डेज, हाउ मेनी मोर पीपल नीड टू बी एम्प्लॉयड. ओके, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व व्हाट प्रॉब्लम. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. नंबर ऑफ डेज इज 2 पीपल. 7 नंबर ऑफ डेज. 7 पीपल नीडेड 90 डेज. ओके, सो इट्स अप टू यू. फर्स्ट राइट पीपल देन नंबर ऑफ डेज, और फर्स्ट राइट नंबर ऑफ डेज देन पीपल. इट्स अप टू यू. ओके, 90 डेज is 2, number of people 7. Okay, first part, if the job should be completed in 15 days, how many more people need to be employed. It means we find the number of people. Clear? Let's number of people suppose x, number of days 90, people 7. 7 people complete the work or job in 90 days. Now in 15 days find the number of people. Girls, just you compare this part. Okay, both values number of days are given in this part. Just you compare 90 number of days and 15 number of days. It's more or less? Okay, compare 90 and 15. Less number of days, it means required more people for complete the job or work or task. Is it clear? Just we compare both the values. Number of days, 90 number of days and 15 number of days. So, less number of days, it means required more number of people. So it's one side less, so another side we have more. So it's a inverse proportion. Less number of days, number of days, so more people required. So more people required, hence it is an inverse proportion. Only this part. Okay, just keep in your mind, just only in this part reciprocally. If we write this part in fraction form, it's 90 upon 15. So only this part reciprocally. So first we write 15 upon 90. In direct proportion we write 90 is to 15, or inverse proportion first write 15 is to 90. It means reciprocal this part, inverse it. 15 is to 90 proportion. Second one, as it is copied, 7 is to x. First and last one, product of extreme. And second and third one, product of means. Extreme. Second and third one, means. Product of extreme equal to product of means. In extreme, we have 15 is to x equal to 90 is to 7. It's a denominator part. We find the value of x equal to 90:7 upon 15. Now simple reduce it. If we take table of 3, 3 5s are 15, 3 3s are 9, 0 as it is go up. 5 1s are 5, 5 6s are 30. Correct? After reduce, 6:7 is left, 6 7s are 42. 42. Value of x 42. Okay? 42 people are needed to complete the job or work. Now already we have 7 people, so we minus it. X is equal to 42. Now statement